17 runs in the first over. You know, the first one was an edge. The second one was a low full toss, so it's just a matter of poor execution on my part. So I just learned from my previous over, and the condition was helping me in terms of not to use much variation, but just try to bowl a lot more seam up. So that was the game plan, and you know, MS definitely wanted me to bowl a lot straighter with no slower balls, just straight onto the wicket, good pace, and that's what I did, and the second over, it paid off. Well, it's too early to say who's going to win the trophy, but, you know, as we proved last season, you know, age is just a number, and a lot of people always, you know, whenever they talk about CSK team, they always talk bringing the age factor. We are not 60 years old, we are 35, 30, 32. Like, we are still young. We look after ourselves, we look after our body, and we have a lot of experience. And don't matter what, you just can't beat experience in any sport, in any tournament, in anything. You just cannot beat experience. So, you know, like I said, we don't pay those things any mind. We don't worry. We are aware of our age. It's there, you can Google it, but it's nothing that bother us. We play, we know we're not the fastest team on the field. We play within our strengths. We know our weaknesses. We play smart, and that's the most important thing. We are well led by the best captain in the world, and he keep reminding us that, you know, we're not the fastest team, but we could be the smartest team. We don't plan. We don't have team meetings. We don't plan. We just turn up and go with the flow on every given day. MS play his way, he have his style. Every player have their style. So, we just watch just a situation and adjust and adapt quickly. And that's where experience come in. No, much wasn't much information from Ty. He was just, you know, just saying, keep going, well bowl. And, you know, MS basically wanted me to bowl on a straighter line onto the stumps, wicket to wicket, a lot seam up. So today, if you look at the way how I bowl today, I bowl a lot more effort balls than in other games and in previous times when I bowl. Normally, I bowl a lot of slower balls, a lot of variations, Yorkers. But today, the wicket wasn't suitable for those type of deliveries. And you know, again, MS standing behind the stumps, he knows exactly what is required. And He also know that he can count on me at any point in time to deliver for him.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments in the comment section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.